for your first big tournament as a head coach?
No, in these moments I usually want to think about the long term, since it's not us only. It's the generations before, people who are working daily for the basketball in federation, in the clubs in Finland. So for all the basketball unit, I think it's a day to be proud. On the other hand, we're not done. We are not celebrating, and we don't even think what it means, because we just want to keep going.